profession of faith. Embrace the light to escape the forest. Oh, let's spend some of that, the skill points we got. Well, that's unfortunate. 8,000 each. Holy crap. Well, I guess when the time comes, I will start to grind, to farm, and to get as many many proud souls as I can. That's not right. Is there anything here? There's nothing here. Ignore.
Shall we?
Take that morbs. I can use them. The extra DT bar isn't gonna buy itself. Hell yeah. Oh, do the Undertaker. So, the fact that Nero has one weapon, but it's more fun than any of Dante's weapons. Individually. Like, swapping around with Dante still feels good. It's just not as good as, like, playing as Nero. Oh shit! That's not. The Lapis River. We go around it. And we go this way, right? Oh, right. We're gonna fight some lizard men from Soul Calibur. God damn it. It is just a lizard man, isn't it? I love that this is just a... This is just, you know, doppelganger form for three. No, you can't get it. Ooh. Ooh. Man. Nero would have been such a good character for Marvel. Like, Dante's cool. And Virgil's great. Come on, man. You had those two in there already. Why not just have Nero as well? Right? Yeah. The fact that DMC Dante has been in more Marvel games than Nero. Where exactly are we going? Oh, right, because we can use the that weird thing to open the fountain. No, open this thing. You know the one. Hi guys. Hey. No. Wow. I want these orbs. Damn it. Didn't want to hit that. Hey. Alright. Plenty of orbs. Dropkick into select. Look, anytime I do the dropkick, it's hype. And then you see him flop on the floor. Where the hell am I? Oh look, it's the rehash from the first game? Yeah, the first one, where you follow the light. Except, so the puzzle is, this is a gentle forest, yet those who treat her unkindly will fall into darkness. Those who do not wish for darkness should go seek the light. If not, all efforts will be in vain. So just follow where the light comes from. Go towards the shadows. Easy enough. So now you take a look at this, the light's coming from the right. Go to the right. I think you should all say the same, right? Yeah, I'm just gonna go cut these. And go towards the light. This way. Yay, we did it. And now you can, of course, jump off. But why would you do it? Hey, hey, hey. Skill up? No, not yet. Item. Get that devil trigger. Oh. Oh, everybody knows what's coming. I don't like this boss fight. But, you know, here we are, and we have to do it. Look at this arena. Hmm. Hello. I can already tell you're up to no good.
That's a lucky shoot your enemy. Okay, well then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante?
You don't read our books.
You possess the power of a demon. Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kitty. Hurt me?
Oh.
You don't get it, do you?
I have a secret power too. Let me change my character model.
I have been chosen to take the next step in evolution. To become something far more than just human. I am an angel.
You look like shit.
Wrong, Credo. You become a demon. As captain of the Holy Knights, you are now under arrest.
Very well. Well, you're big. Ow. Ow. Yeah, you can block more with your shield, can you? Damn, the table hop is good. Oh, he's charging starting. Yay, yay. Oh, I shot him to death. Stop it.
No. Not yet.
I'm not finished!
Yeah, you are.
Your strength has increased.
Oh, this is not what it looks like.
No, wait. This isn't what you think.
Why? Why did you do this?
Hey, man, he attacked me.
It was our intentions to protect you. The truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet. Though, it would appear your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this. Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it.
No, you seem pretty finished, all right.
Let her go. His Holiness predicted your defeat, and so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
If you want her, then come and get her. I cannot guarantee her fate.
His Holiness, use Kyrie.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
Oh, I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
Yeah, you go take a second. We're not setting aside anything. I beat you. You get that, right? I won. So, all right. Yeah. Huh. I don't recall actually using that ever. Cool. You beat Credo as well. S. A. B. Sab. Great. For you, locate the captive Kyrie. Should have enough of something, right? I don't think I've got anything else that I really, really, really need. Actually, I do. I've got lots of things that I really, really need. But let's get Exceed 3 first. Are they still 8,000? No, they're 9,000 now. Of course they are. Oh, that's expensive. That's very expensive. Ah, right. Where are we? We're here, and I want all your orbs. Great. My favorite move now is this. So what's the third XC gives you something? Come on, man, I was doing something already. Look at this headquarters. So it gives me access to this. And which is awesome. I really like it. Hey. Wanna get out of the way? Monster fight! Oh, look at this boss. that isn't a boss. This would have been a better look for Credo rather than the weird chicken legs. Stop it. German suplex into a dropkick, what the fuck? Okay, do it again. Oh! 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 That does a lot for my soul. Anytime a German suplex comes out in a video game, does a lot for my soul. Maybe that's why I like stupid wrestling games so much. Because there's German suplex and drop kicks in it. You look a devil star. And you. Hang on. Wonderful. Gotta go through the big door. Wait, what? Yeah. Oh, gotta put the sephirotic fruit there, I guess. Look at that big dumb root. No, Nero. You got the stupid fruit. Use it. Or that could be convenient. Yeah, just ignore everything. Oh, is this when you get time stop? Another one. Oh. Oh. And now you get time stop for some reason. for some reason time stops in this game. I almost completely forgot how time stop worked. You just gotta find one of these things. Key of Kronos. Possess a dense magic power needed to manipulate the very fabric of space and time. Basically, you see one of this, you do that, oh! And you just get to time stop through the whole thing. If I'm not mistaken, it's here. That one's for you, that one's for Dante. Get that lift down. Oh, it's upstairs. Never mind. We're going up. There. Wow, that looked terrible. Can I reach that? Oh, so close. Okay. Oh. Oh, come on. There, I did it. Shit. Hey. Let's try this. You lose a lot of moves though. Yeah, not worth it, I think. There we go. Damn, I won that blue orb. Oh shit! God fucking damn it. Do I have to fight those things in the lift again? If I do, I'd be really pissed off. Okay, thank goodness. I'm getting that blue orb. Fuck. Damn my impatience. Look, it was worth it. Blue orb fragments is always worth it.